We just got to Capestrano for the first time. It's gorgeous. It's a little rainy, but gorgeous.
Yeah.
And there's a castle. House, totally the house we've purchased and not the castle. Starting the video because we have seen a kitty cat, an Italian kitty cat in its natural environment. Oh my gosh.
Meow, 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 meow.
We're basically looking for textures to steal for the outside of our place, to be completely honest. We're looking at, we're still not sure who owns these.
He said something about a woman who lives in Sweden owns a lot of them, and she's older.
Thank you.
so many different street numbers.
So this looks like it once started as 56? Wait.
It was 56 twice.
64, 56?
Couldn't make up their mind.
Those are some measurements right there.
Yeah. It's interesting. They said that that's what they would use for water for cleaning, or they would boil it.
They said they would use it for watermelons. Watermelons.
In the summer, specifically, they wanted their watermelon cool, so they would plop a watermelon down there.
These are really nice pieces. And cool it. Actually.
Hopefully that's what is in the ceiling.
I mean, what we could do is level it and put a trap door.
Oh.
Why do all wells have... Why are they raised?
I don't know. I guess so, like, yeah, you don't fall in the well.
Or you don't, like, trip into the well somehow.
Yeah. But we have... You want to show the other trapdoor
for the olive oil? Yeah, pretty cool. So this used to be for wine. And there... Or... Do they say olive oil or wine?
They said wine, but there's all olive trees here, so...
I don't know.
But I don't know.
Put some kind of...
Mushy
vegetation.
Thing?
Vegetation. And it... It's crushed and then it drains to here. And this whole floor is actually sloped, which might make putting things like tiles or flooring down kind of a nightmare. But then it all goes into this, which I love. This is what we need for the well.
Yeah.
Into another well hole. What? How would you describe this? A hole in the ground? A large amount of wine. Or maybe they put barrel. Wait. If they put a barrel, you could fit a barrel.
It is kind of barrel sized.
And then lift a barrel out.
And there is that hook thing, maybe that a pulley there.
Oh, actually, you might be using the noodle there.
I don't know.
Huh. Anyway, we'll have to figure out what to do with that. I would like to clean them, like, thoroughly.
For sure, because it is a little musty down here.
I asked if I could clear all the water out of the well, and they said, well, yes, but it'll just fill up.
Franco was like, the well is there, the well is there to stay.
There's also these spikes of death, like Indiana Jones.
Yeah.
The kind of scary those might have to come out.
No, I like those. Oh, the spike.
Okay. The spike is throat level, which I don't know.
The jugular.
Now. Jugular level.
That's true. The hooks are kind of cool. I think we should put wall sconces on them.
Can I look in through the backyard here? I think these are grapevines, so we might have like at least 5 grapes.
Ooh, maybe that's what they use to make the wine.
I keep finding these random pieces of like metal like stuck out of the wall. I think that's super cool.
Yeah.
And then we have our beautiful facade with a lot of external wires that you shouldn't look at.
Yes. Okay. Oh.